Here is an excerpt from an interview with Admiral Locklear.
There have been over the years interaction between the U.S. and PLA, or the Chinese military. These have been and continue to be professional interactions, and I would say that we haven't seen a significant change in those interactions since the reported establishment of the air defense zone by the Chinese. So the good news is that military forces are acting professionally as we interact in these areas. You know, to the question of whether the Chinese are trying to drive a wedge, I think you should ask the Chinese that question. It would be a very difficult challenge on this particular alliance. That said, you know, the U.S. and the Chinese are also building a long-term strategic relationship with each other, and we will continue to pursue opportunities to develop that relationship, and we're doing that mill to mill. So I think we have to be focused on the security environment on some of these individual issues, but we have to keep track of the bigger picture.